Hello students, very good morning. This is your math period. So let's continue lesson number 7, multiplication. So today I taught you the topic of multiplication of 2-digit numbers and 3-digit numbers with carrying. Students, today we will solve home assignment 7e. So students, open the page number 111. So look at the page number 111. Page number 111, home assignment 7e. Let's read the first question. Find the product of the following. So students, in this question, first of all, multiply these numbers, okay? And after that, you will write the product here. Clear? So let's take the question number A. So read the four table. 4 6 are 24. Okay, 4 6 are 24. So 4, write it here in ones column. 4. Okay, 2 going to carry at tens column. Okay, so 4 2 are 8. 4 2 are 8. 8 plus carry 2 tens. Okay, so 8 plus 2 equal to 10. Okay, so 0, write it here in tens column, and 1 going to carry at hundreds column. Okay, so 4 not multiply by carry, any carry number. Okay, so write same here 1. Okay, we got 104. Okay, so this is a product. Okay, 104. B, 43 multiply by 6. So read the table of 6. 6 3 is 18. 8, write it here in ones column, 8, and 1 going to carry at tens column. Okay, 6 4s are 24. 6 4s are 24 plus carry 1 equal to 25. Okay, so 5, write will be in tens column. Okay, 5 and 1, sorry, 2 going to add hundreds column. Okay, 6 not multiply by carry number. Okay, so same, write it here in hundreds column, 2 digit. Okay, see, 3 5s are 15. Okay, 3 5s are 15. 15, write 5 in ones column. Okay, and 1 going to add to tens column. So 3 3 is a 9. 9 plus 1 carry 10. So write 0 in tens column, and 1 going to add hundreds column. So 3. So 3 not multiply by carry number. Okay, so same, write it here in hundreds column, 1. Okay, D, 4 7s are 28. 4 7s are 28. So 8, write it here in ones column, and 2 going to add to tens column, carry. Okay, 4 6 are 24. 24 plus carry 2 equal to 26. So 6, write it here in tens column, 6, and 2 going to add to hundreds column, carry. Okay, so 4 not multiply by carry number. Okay, did not multiply. So 2, write same digit here in hundreds column. Okay, come to the next. E, 4 6 are 24. 4 6 are 24. 4, write it here 1's column, and 2 going to add 10's column. Okay, so 4 8 are 32. 4 8 are 32 plus carry 2 equal to 34. So 4, write it here in tens column, and 3 going to at hundreds column. 3, okay, 3 going to, okay, this is 3. Clear? 3. So 4 not multiply by carry 3 number, okay, so 3, write same it here in hundreds column, 3, okay, F, 7, 3 is a 21, 1, write it here ones column, and 2 going to carry at tens column. So 7, 6 are 42, 7, 6 are 42 plus carry 2 equal to 44, okay. So 4, write it here tens column, okay, and 4 going to at hundreds column, okay. 7 did not multiply by carry number, any carry number, okay. So 4, write same here hundreds column, okay. We got the product here 441, okay. G, 3, 5 is 15, so 5, write it here ones column, and 1 going to add tens column carry. So 3, 6 are 18, so carry plus 1 equal to 19. So 9, write it here in tens column, and 1 going to add hundreds column carry, okay. So 3, not multiply by 1, carry 1, okay. Any carry digit not multiply by any number, okay. So write same here in hundreds column 1, okay. 4, 7, 28, write it here, 1's column, okay. 2 going to add 10's column carry, so 4, 9's are 36, 4, 9's are 36 plus 2 equal to 38, okay. So 8, write it here, 10's column, and 3 going to add 100's column carry, okay. So carry not multiply by any number, okay. So write it here same in hundreds column 3, okay. Next, I, 9 twos are 18, write 8 in ones column, 1 carry at tens column, okay. So 9 nines are 81, okay. 9 nines are 81, 81 plus 1 equal to 82, okay. 82, write 2 here tens column, and 8 going to add hundreds column. So 8 is a carry number, carry digit. So 8 not multiply by 9, okay. So write 8 here same in hundreds column, okay. So we got the product here 828, okay. So question number 1 for classwork, clear, and question number 2 for homework today, okay. This is your homework, okay. So both question number 1 and 2 solve in your book, clear.